you can't please stop any smart time at Wheeler. Western Sydney, 89 points to the bank. And take the shortcut home, you've got it done, ladies and gentlemen. We're on the cover. 6-1, 4, 18, 8-3 with the 8-9. 1-7. Twenty-two to cut out to stop Andy and Smart Pond. And he can't play Trap Andy. Like father, like son. His son Trap Andy coming on 4 weeks old. And O'Shea, we'll see you at last contestant. A new beauty hay. Here we are, stop Andy and Smart Pond. Hustling his way around the second peg. Pushing into position on that head stop, just pushing it back. Hard right is the order of the day for Scott Bean. He's up for that. Got that head stop back on track. That's where the score will be made, ladies and gentlemen. Right across between those two pegs, and Scott Bean put himself right in position there. Shoulder that head stop around and there. The freaking invader, a full four.
Cattle yards or whatever, because I want her to find that slack herself. Right? I want her to keep coming to where. Let her stop. What she'll come back there and she'll come to where there's, she'll put no pressure on that rein. And the good part, if you don't go nice and steady about it, the very most important thing, it's not the back end, it's the front end. To get that outside front foot coming across the inside front foot. That's the most important thing when you start asking the horse to turn around. So I want that outside.
Four feet on the block, we'll hit the track and we'll see the time off. was just approaching the rope on there, started to chew. It's a sign of acceptance from a horse. You'll see them quite often, they lick their lips or they'll chew. And they're just little signs that people or trainers will look for to say, it means acceptance. That they understand or they accepted perhaps what they're doing.
You just going about a business like she has the whole time. It's nice and calm. Cool and collected. Josh Knight in pants.
Just stay comfortably for the horse. You don't want it too tight so that it would be restricting and uncomfortable. They would resist that. Wouldn't it spot in their mouth? They want their tongue underneath the bit. You'll see the sidebars on.
So,
listen, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the Blythedale team. Not often you'll see an eight-horse team nowadays.
Just needs to get Lou around then.
We're presenting our second legend, Saddle Rock Riders. Queensland Cowboy winner, Daniel Phillips. William Richardson. Hayden Yeh. Representing our Melbourne Rock Riders. Junior Christian Bauer, Karen McCarthy.
45, Pat Adams for the ladies section. 46, Archie McGrath Weber. 47, representing the Jews. Ash Donnellan, a finalist today too. Representing the girls in the finals. Pick, Chris Jones, 49.
Beautiful, shiny. Red horse, he's working away and getting in place. First time finalist here. Darryl Baines. In place. We look forward to this young man stepping into the Poly Saddle Buck Jump phase because he can ride him. He's my tip in the Poly Saddle, this man, Darryl Baines. Good night, ladies and gentlemen. And Roche and the coloured horse onto the arena. I like Dad's agency rides. And Roche, the 5 times winner of this latest section. She knows what she needs to do. She's just making contact, working the young horse around. They're fit, they're wily. Beautifully conditioned young horse, and Roche. Hi, Dad's agency into position for the catch. Right down in front of the crowd, ladies and gentlemen. I told you you were in for a treat of horse handling. I've seen it too many times for it not to happen. This lady, she is the best there is. And now watch this wonderful stallion get to work, circling in on the young horse, dropping down low, using the power of the Australian Stock Horse Stallion, circling in there, pushing him with the shoulder, circling. It's not about the fight, it's about working with the young horse. And Em O'Shea gliding around the arena, what a wonderful sight. You talk about having a bit of air for Snowy River in you. There's a lot going on out here. 1 minute of time has elapsed. Emma O'Shea, Highlight Dad Acres, circling around the pegs. She's just starting to rein it back now, just to start to gain control. Look at that beautiful work from that horse. Magnificent, ladies and gentlemen. Bringing that young horse to a standstill in the arena. He wouldn't even know the lead is on him. Emma O'Shea, close contact. Oh, yeah. Appreciate it, and it's gone out. she's won. She wouldn't have done it without this wonderful horse. What a combination they are. Now she's just moving the hip of the horse here now, stepping onto the young horse, encouraging just to walk forward. Again, working with the hip, step forward. It's not about the fight, it's not about the pull. It's about the trust and the bond, and they're building it rapidly. 2 minutes have elapsed. We still have 60 seconds of pure enjoyment in young horse handling in the sunlight here in the Corryong Arena. And Emma O'Shea using the shoulders, using the hips, just pushing a young horse across. Now just circling through the cones. There's the hip again, asking the young horse to step forward. Move away, come with me. Now the shoulders coming back into play, rotating the young horse around, getting him moving forward. Just sideways movement, using the strength and the power of that Australian stock horse stallion, but yet the security of horse on horse. Emma O'Shea, she has completed a figure eight pattern around the cones. Our judges, I don't know if they've been put pen to paper for a penalty, ladies and gentlemen. It is an amazing display. That is their job. Our job is to enjoy this. Emma O'Shea puts hands on young horse now. As the seconds tick down, enjoy this moment, ladies and gentlemen. That young lady has a successful catch, and time has passed. And a release, ladies and gentlemen. You catch them, you put them back. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Emma O'Shea, the most amazing horsewoman you will ever see compete, challenging. She is amazing. Highlight Dad's Acres. A wonderful horse. What a combination they are. With the action, Neil Green, our first contestant in the arena. Will we see a qualifying ride? Emma is a bucket horse. Get to work. Brad Pierce, get to work with the bucket horse. Country Rock and Brad Pierce making his way across the arena. We're going to see him. Around this country, and Brad Pierce makes the qualified ride.